So Emerald actually is my adoptive daughter, and you know, I'm very much inspired by her every day and her breadth and depth of commitment to her community. And she spent the early part of her life in foster care in China. So Emerald always has had a special place in her heart for, you know, kids at risk. And so Emerald is very committed to working with children in foster care. And she's always wanted to give back to her community. Very early on in high school, got connected with Boston Chinatown Neighborhood Center.
I'm just like in awe of how long she's like served at BCNC. And within Bamboo Circle, we organize a lot of events, fundraise basically. Emerald has just always like stepped up to take some sort of leadership role.
So I met Emerald through Bamboo Circle, which is a volunteer group under the Boston Chinatown Neighborhood Center. She's really driven and really well organized in terms of the variety of events that she supported through the years. She's always been able to reel everyone in, sort of gather everyone together, motivate everyone, and get the outputs we needed in a very quick turnaround time.
When I learned about the breadth of the organizations that Emerald became involved with, I was surprised and impressed, really. It belies her commitment to several different causes. It's the Asian American community in the Boston area, green space preservation with the Esplanade Association, there's youth mentorship. She volunteers at an organization that serves homeless folks in Waltham. And so it's impressive. The fact that this type of community involvement and engagement with local organizations is recognized verifies the fact that it's not just lip service at Tufts Health Plan and Harvard Program of Healthcare. This is a core goal.
Yeah, the first thing she said is, "Oh, Mom, they're going to get a nice award, and I'm so happy and proud to be part of it."
Just congratulations. You know how inspired I am by you.
This is totally deserving, but we just wanted to say, and I wanted to say personally, thank you for the work that you've done. This is great.
I'm really excited to continue supporting all the things that we've been supporting together, and look forward to more future events with you. Thanks, Emerald. Congrats.